Hello guys, it's Marko EClip from my studio in Belgrade, and I just want to let you know how far I came with the Psychedelic Tips Vol.2. So I started this course and the idea was to make a track from the zero till the end and to record every process of making this track. So I started with building the template, making the kick, includes the synthesis, the processing, everything is recorded and it will be inside this course. Then I made the bass line and I recorded like three different ways. Then I added the hi-hats, I added the snare, added the crashes, risers. Then I start dropping single shot sounds, leads, arps and so on, so on. So instead of talking and explaining, it's much easier to show you what I did so far. So I want to play you the track because it's really close to an end. This is a first final version of a track and I want to play you so you can hear and understand what you can expect from this course. And it will include all of those files inside this course. So it will be kind of a dynamic course. So I don't want to spend you more time. So it's much better if I just play you the track and show you the project so that you can know what you can expect from this course. So let's jump on this one.